coding assistant lightning mode. We're going to hit the lightning button. It's going to make 56 suggestions. I'm going to hit to select all the suggestions and then go through and clean it up anywhere that I would need to clean it up. These all look pretty good. So when I'm ready, I will go ahead and hit code selected suggestions. And it'll make its next set of suggestions.